What up, you guys? Welcome back to World of Hip Hop, where we don't listen to no trap, no whack raps, just straight hip hop. Now, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys do subscribe. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get this thing popping, man. You can probably hear the fucking ghetto bird. You know what I mean? Today, we're about to be reacting to Merkules' Hollywood Hills, man. Produced by C-Lance, man.
I've been having dreams of this. I know it would be like this.
It's a pretty dope singer.
This is where I go when I need my fix. You can find me in the Hollywood Hills. I've been having dreams of this.
Find me in the Hollywood Hills.
I know it would be like this. It's where I go when I need my fix. You can find me in the Hollywood Hills.
I know.
This is all I know. Please give me a sign. I know I'm in deep, but this is all I know.
That's deep, man. No pun intended.
Mama, I'll be fine. I just gotta find my way. A lot of crazy shipping on my mind all day. It feels like I've been surfing on this tidal wave. If I hide from my emotions, I bet I'll be straight.
Let's go back, man. I like how he can ride, you know, the
been on my mind all day. It feels like
I fucked up, man. Hold up. Let's go back a little bit.
I just gotta find my way.
I just gotta find my way.
A lot of crazy shit been on my mind all day.
A lot of crazy shit that has been on my mind all day.
It feels like I've been surfing on this tidal wave.
It feels like I've been surfing on this tidal wave, man. That's dope.
Hide from my emotions, I bet I'll be straight. I got a point to get across. Give a fuck about what it costs. And bitch, I know I got the sauce.
Give a fuck about what it costs, man. But I don't know, man. It may cost a lot, you know what I mean? I done heard a whole bunch of stories, you know what I mean? With all this, you know. And I talked about this in my other videos. You know, people wanting fame or whatnot. And at the end, it costs them everything, man. Like, you know what I mean? I don't know if you guys agree or disagree with me on that, man. But let's get back to the video.
But that don't mean I'm not a lost cause. Better suck it up, cause that's life. Trying to turn these wrongs into rights. Trying to turn the dark into light. When it gets too hard, you gotta fight. But I swear to God that it's not that easy. That tour life shit got too greasy. 5 a.m., same song on repeat. I got a little money and they all got greedy. But I gotta learn to let go. That's just the way the shit goes. It's the lifestyle that I chose.
That's the lifestyle that I chose, man. And that's facts, you know. When you're an artist, that's the life that you're choosing, going on tour, you know, every single damn day, not having, you know, a moment of peace to yourself. You're constantly on the road. You can't even, you know what I mean, do certain things that you want to, man. You know, you got to be on time. You got to be performing, like, fucking a whole bunch of damn hours, man. Like, you can't really, you know, do nothing outside of, you know, performing and being on tour and being an artist, you know what I mean? Like, it's hard kind of separating that, like, being your normal self when you're on tour and being the artist, you know.
Pinky ring is on froze. Sold out shows wherever we go. Executive suite, I'm at the chateau. They're charging a card whenever I smoke. I just got home ignoring my phone. I've been having dreams of this. I knew it would be like this. It's where I go when I need my fix. You can find me in the Hollywood Hills. I've been having dreams of this.
That's dope,
I know it would be like this. It's where I go when I need my fix. You can find me in the Hollywood Hills. I know I'm in deep.
This song makes me want to sing along, but I can't sing for shit.
But this is all I know.
It's all I know.
This is all I know.
To Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Welcome. We're only the strong survive, man.
Welcome to Hollywood. Welcome to Hollywood. Welcome to Hollywood. Welcome to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood, man. So that was Merkules with Hollywood Hills. What do you guys think about that? Comment down below.